Sekarang kita coba dulu gamenya teman-teman. Nanti kalau nge-lag baru kita setting. Sekarang kita setting dulu teman-teman, agar gamenya lebih lancar. Pilih menu yang ada di atas yang paling kiri. Pilih General. Override emulated CPU clock speed kalian centang. Kemudian emulated CPU clock speed kalian klik. Di sini masih 100% teman-teman, dan akan saya ubah menjadi 40%. Kalian bisa mengubahnya sendiri sampai gamenya bisa lancar. Tapi saya sarankan kalian mengubahnya antara 55% ke bawah. Kemudian pilih OK. Audio stretching kalian centang. Sekarang kita kembali. Kemudian pilih menu di sebelahnya. Video backend. Kita ubah ke Vulkan. Enhancements kalian klik. Internal resolution kita ubah ke 1x. Disable fog kalian centang. Oke, itu saja settingannya teman-teman. Sekarang kita kembali. Sekarang kita coba lagi gamenya.
Everything down with him. see they've been keeping busy in the cybernetics division. That's a lot of shocking robots down there. During the day, there's Miguel O'Hara, Alchemax's geneticist. I could have walked right in. But at night, the security protocols kick in. The genetics lab. Without that department, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Sloan's gotta be around here somewhere. I just know it. You'd think the largest tech developer in the world could afford to carpet their air ducts for extra comfort. There you are.
Holographic assistant online. How may I serve you, Mr. Sloan?
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Access to time research lab granted, Mr. Sloan.
Slow down, Miguel. Take your time. Don't want to get caught here.
Yes, Joseph, I know.
I knew he was up to something.
I'm almost embarrassed it took me so long to come up with it. I simply go
back in time and launch Alchemax years before it was originally founded.
Dismantle Starcraft Jacoba before it gets started. You're a genius, sir.
I programmed you well, Joseph.
Oh no. You don't get away from me that easily.
Bioscan sequence failed.
This thing is so oversensitive. An ant probably crawled into it and threw it out.
What? An ant? More like a spider. I think it picked me up. Gotta get out of range.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
This is getting ridiculous. No kidding. What's that thing's range anyway?
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Gateway room access granted, Mr. Sloan.
Yep, he's heading for his time research lab, all right. There's an access point near the generator.
Thank you.
Gateway activation succeed. Time travel ready in 60 seconds.
No way.
Shut it down. The chance is to get to the lab before it's too late.